And new at noon, the Jackson County Prosecutor's Office charged a man in a series of assaults at downtown parking garages. Earlier this week, they released these surveillance pictures to try and identify the man. Alf Sheffin now faces a number of charges, including unlawful use of a weapon and assault. In one of the incidents, a woman says a man carrying a gun approached her, slapped her, and kicked her to the ground.